From customizing dental care to building bridges, high potential for 3D printing exists for almost every industry. Food printing is one of the more exciting 3D printing applications. It allows the user to print any food material into the desired shape, making the creation process just as fun as eating. So, how does it work? There are two main methods of food printing: extrusion-based systems and powder or liquid binding deposition systems. Most commercial off-the-shelf food printers are extrusion-based. These food printers typically work with materials that may require special handling to reach the desired printable soft or molten state, such as cheese or chocolate. Powder and liquid binding is much less common. This method involves fusion through heat, infrared laser, and hot air. In fact, the only type of food printing that currently utilizes this is confectionery sugar printing. There are only a few food printers that are currently available in today's market. It is predicted that within 10 to 15 years, we'll be seeing food printers in the average household's kitchen just as commonly as we see microwaves and toasters. Why 3D print food? Apart from being able to control precise, personalized nutrition plans tailor-fitted to your personal dietary needs, food printing can provide creative solutions to many issues we face today. German printing company BioZ has developed a smooth food solution for the elderly with chewing or swallowing problems. They turn fresh food into smooth foods that can look very similar to the original dishes, but can be eaten without the need to chew. Food printing can also be an environmentally friendly solution to revolutionizing how we produce protein. New York startup Modern Meadows is working on bioprinting meat. In the long run, this could help save a lot of money and resources that are put into agriculture, and could mean a happy middle ground for vegetarians who choose to abide by their diets for ethical reasons. Food printing would revolutionize the average household's culinary abilities and outlook. With a computer-aided extrusion control, skill-essential designs such as intricate geometric shapes and personalized messages will no longer be limited to pâtissiers or trained chefs. This would bring lower costs in terms of time and production for highly customizable edible decorations. As 3D food printers become more mainstream, gastronomic art is now within the reach of the average home cook. For more information on food printing, visit us at sc3d.com.